Also, a surprise for Elk Grove police this morning, a bobcat apparently was on the loose. The workers at Cassidy's restaurant on East Stockton Boulevard spotted the cat at about 8 o'clock this morning. Onlookers say the cat sat outside of the eatery for about 20 minutes, staying perfectly calm.
It was real tame, and we got within 3 feet from him, and it looked like he was declawed because we didn't see no claws on him. And then he just wandered out and just walked down the sidewalk, just taking his time.
So witnesses say after the cat left, it went down the street several blocks and was later spotted near an animal hospital.